Balcony TV.
Hi, welcome to Balcony TV Bombay. This is Rishi and today we're with the Anand Bhaskar Collective. Hi.
Hi.
So what are you guys playing for us today?
We're playing a track called Fana.
Great, take it away.
दुनिया तुझ पे हार गया।
अब तेरे लिए ही करना है जो करना है, हर सांस में तेरी खुशबू लेकर मरना है। मैं हूँ फना तेरे बिना, तेरे बिना मैं हूँ फना, मैं हूँ फना तेरे बिना, तेरे बिना मैं हूँ फना।
थैंक यू।
That was really good, really nice. So, Anand, would you like to introduce the rest of the band?
Yes. This is Marcus on rhythm, lead, all the guitars. Ajay Jayanti on violin. And I'm Anand Bhaskar on vocals and rhythm guitar.
So, that was a very intense song. So, is there a story behind it?
Yeah. A lot of the love songs that I write are inspired by my wife, who's standing there. And so this was sort of inspired by how I try to woo her when she's upset with me, and it's basically about that. And so I sort of musically wanted to let her know that my life is all about her. So
it's that. Very sweet. So how long back did you write this?
This was last year. I wrote this last year. Yeah.
Right.
So our album comes out mostly, hopefully, in August. It's album will wrap up in the month of June. It'll feature 8 tracks, and all of them would be in the fusion genre. So this is one of the tracks.
And were you guys always a 3-member band, or how long?
No, our drummer and percussionist Bhushan, he couldn't be here.
Okay. So,
and our bass player Neil as well, he also couldn't be here today. But yeah, it's I am looking for another guitar player, by the way. So I wanted to be a 6-member.
You've come to the right place to talk about it.
Yeah, it's supposed to be a 6-member band with 2 guitar players, 1 violinist, 1 drummer, 1 bass player, and me on the vocals.
So I find the violin very interesting inclusion, because it's something that you don't normally find in a 5 to 6 member. So how did that? How was that when you write your songs? Did you always think about it with about them with the violin?
So some songs naturally sort of are composed with that thought in the mind. And a lot of fusion artists out there are doing a lot of Hindustani and alternative rock sort of vibe. There are not a lot of artists out there who are sort of fusing Carnatic and alternative rock. And I've trained a little bit in Carnatic, and so I've always dreamed of, or dreamt of actually fusing the 2 genres, which is where the violin comes in. And if you ask me my favorite instrument in the world, it is the violin, though I don't know how to play it myself, but it sort of swells up every song. It sort of fills in the missing gaps in every composition. So that's why the violin is there.
Right. Thanks so much for being here today, guys. And if you can just tell our viewers where they can find your music online, Facebook, okay. SoundCloud, whatever.
Cool. Hi, guys. We are the Anand Bhaskar Collective. You can like us on Facebook. It's our page is called facebook.com/Anand Bhaskar Collective. And you can find all our stuff on SoundCloud at soundcloud.com/Anand Bhaskar Collective.
Right, you heard them. Check out their stuff.
Yeah, and YouTube as well, youtube.com/Anand Bhaskar TV.
And YouTube as well. Right. Yeah. Thanks, guys.
Thank you guys. This is a very good opportunity. We like to thank you. And it's a very good initiative for independent musicians. Thank you very much.
Thank you, Anand. Back in ETV.